Hi, I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's take a look outside. Our dome camera mixed in with some sunshine and some cloud cover. It will be mostly cloudy pretty much throughout the day. Overcast at times, slightly breezy, few sunny breaks, an isolated shower or thunderstorm. Yep, that's how it's going to play out. Take a look at the satellite imagery. You can see a little bit of clearing back off toward the west, but with the low-level moisture that continues to build on southerly winds, we are going to stay mostly cloudy. And we're working just a slight chance for an isolated shower or storm. And then as we get into the early morning hours tomorrow into tomorrow afternoon, your Christmas Day, things are going to change pretty drastically. It's going to get rather stormy around here, but we're going to work in a cold front that's going to stall across the area, and it's going to turn into a warm front, then spread back across us, and that's when things will start to get stormy. By 1 o'clock this afternoon, there's a cold front. One or two spotty showers are possible. The front stalls by 8 o'clock overnight tonight, and then notice the front transitions over into a warm front, starts overspreading us to the north. So in the overnight hours, this is what happens. We're starting to see these isolated showers bubbling up, a thunderstorm or two. Some of these are going to be strong and severe. By 4 o'clock tomorrow morning, look what happens. The South Shore, you can see some of this moisture moving in from the south. There'll be some thunderstorms in this, Terrebonne Parish, Lower Lafourche, and Jefferson. And as we continue ahead in time, 7 o'clock tomorrow morning on the North Shore, you're going to be under the gun for some strong thunderstorms as well. Also portions of Lower Plaquemines Parish as well. Now back toward the west, here's what's developing and what will be moving through. By lunchtime on Christmas Day tomorrow, this little surface feature will start moving through. Notice all the nasty weather associated with this. Like I said, we are going to be seeing some severe weather by 6 o'clock tomorrow evening. Thereabout, timing will be adjusted as we get closer to this rain event. I'm going to say anywhere from 2 to 6 p.m. this front will pass. And out ahead of that front, that's where we're going to find the greatest chance for some severe weather. And I don't think it's a question of if, it's a question of when and where. We are going to be seeing a few strong thunderstorms, some severe thunderstorms, a couple of isolated tornadoes, all likely tomorrow in a couple of spots. Now, after the front passes, by the time we make our way to Wednesday afternoon, it'll be cold, it'll be windy, but we'll have lots of sunshine. But we got to get there first and deal with the potential for some really bad weather. I know it's Christmas Day tomorrow, and we're going to have to be watching the skies and keeping an eye on the weather. So a moderate risk, which is a better than the slight risk, a better chance. So roughly Interstate 12 and points north of that to the southwest border of Mississippi. The likelihood that you see some severe weather will be higher. Severe thunderstorms, damaging wind, hail, and tornado. All of these will be on the table. So if you live on the North Shore, make some preparations. Be prepared for the likelihood of some severe weather. The rest of the viewing area, the rest of southeast Louisiana and southern Mississippi, you could still see some severe weather as well. So for today, lower to mid-70s, about a 20 to 30% chance of rain. It'll be rather warm, a little on the muggy side. And then tonight for Christmas Eve, here's how things are shaping up. We're going to hold on to about a 40% chance of rain. This will mainly occur after midnight. We could see some showers and storms developing. Temperatures, they'll be trending in the 60s. And then tomorrow, Christmas Day, lower to mid-70s, showers and storms with the likelihood of at least a few severe thunderstorms, some straight-line damaging winds, and an isolated tornado. Again, all going to be possible. Now, as we get to Wednesday, it'll be cool, it'll be breezy, but it'll be sunny. Notice what happens, lots of sunshine. And your morning temperatures come Thursday morning, going to be on the cold side, probably some upper 20s to lower 30s on the North Shore. The South Shore, you'll be basically in the mid-30s. And then a slight warming trend back to some seasonal values, and then another rain chance as we approach next Friday night into Saturday. I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley. Thanks for logging on.